Bye. Hi Sudesh, how are you? Hey Rohit, hi Nathan. Hello Sudesh, Anindya, Mahendra, hi guys, how are you? Yes, we're gonna play some games today. This Sunday we do not play games, so the session is due today. We're gonna play some games, some fun games, and it's been a while. We've not done this. Oh, thank you so much, Sudesh. Thanks a lot. Let's just wait for some people to join in. Thank you, Anindya. Yeah, that news article. That's me. Hey, Shashi. Hi, Prakash. Hi, Ashok. Hi Vishal. Alright, so we are 448. I'll just wait for at least 600 people to join in, because it's a game. I'm just gonna give you a heads up. You can't be the boring audience today, okay? You can't be just sitting there and, you know, not talking, not interacting, because it's a word game. Also, the theme today is a little more easier and fun and interesting, a little off from the health and fitness themes that I've always been picking for my word games. So this time it's a different theme. I will tell you. Let me just start. Hi Jalpa, there are too many new names I'm seeing. Go hit subscribe. I would want to see you again on my show. Dashpreet is eager to know what did I gift you. He also pinned me on Arena Dunaba. So Lijo has sent me some wedding gift. That is very sweet, Lijo. I've not received it yet, but Parvez from GOQii has already informed me that it's on its way and I'll receive it by tomorrow. So, all of you guys can see what Lijo has sent for my wedding. Everyone who doesn't know, I'm getting married on 18 December. So, you'll know what he's gifted me. I'll open it in front of, even if I get it in morning, I'll wait till 9:30 and then open it in front of you. Okay, so just thank you again for sending it across. Coming back to the game, I'm gonna quickly explain you guys the rules. This is the word board. Okay, you guys have 10 chances to guess the word. Now the theme today, like I mentioned, is a little off health and fitness. It's related to travel. So I'm gonna put in a quick checklist of what you usually have to carry when you're traveling. For example, handkerchiefs, right? So a quick checklist that we, because I am about to head for my wedding, or I'm leaving on 16th December, and I started making the checklist today. So let's just turn this to the theme today and let's just do this today. Okay, so I'm looking very fresh. I know this is the wedding low maybe. Alright, I know I've been obsessing about the wedding, but it's just a bright thing to do. So just excuse me already. Priyanka, you want gifts? You should send me gifts. No, I'm getting married. Anyway, okay. So I'm going to start making words. Words start from this end to this end. Okay. All the words are related to a checklist of your travel things that you need to carry with you. Okay. Again, if you guess the wrong alphabet, you need to start guessing alphabets. Again, galat alphabet hua, you will lose 1 point. If you guess it right, I'll flip the word and say it's there. If you guess the wrong word, you lose 2 points. So do not guess words, okay? Ek bhi banda from 1,200 people, even one person guesses a wrong word, you lose 2 points. So don't do that to the whole team, okay? It's like you guys versus me, the whole GOQii viewer team versus me, okay? I guess she's not got the gift yet. We have not got it yet. I will get it by tomorrow. It's coming, don't worry. It's in safe hands with GOQii team. So I'll get it by tomorrow. All right. Of course, I'm gonna coach you guys post my wedding also. It's not changing things for me. It's not ending anything. I will be on a break till... the wedding rituals and everything will get done by 23rd. I will be with you guys on 24th. Even on 22nd, there's one day I'm getting, so I'm still coming back to you guys and I'll be speaking to you guys. So don't worry, I'm gonna be right here. Okay, coming back. This is my number one word. This is also a trial, which is why it'll be a little easier. Theek hai? And here you go, we start. It's a little easy since it's the start, so make use of it and grab the point, okay? This is the word, you can now start guessing. Tomorrow gonna be favorite section for all the bachelor guys. Is it? What is my topic tomorrow? I forgot. Rishi, what is my topic tomorrow? Okay, anyway, coming back, start guessing the alphabets. Dashpreet, you can't hear, but you can see us. So you can see and help guessing. Or if you can't, it's fine. You can just go enjoy at the cafe with your friends. It's totally cool. You don't have to be compulsory be at my show missing fun, okay? So it's totally fine. Coming back to the game, start guessing. Again, the theme is your checklist when you're traveling. Alright, so go for it. Boy, negative marking. Hey, negative marking for what? What are you negative marking me for? Is it for me or who? Also, if you've not subscribed, just hit subscribe. And please give me hearts, alright? I'm playing a game for you. Do that. I, there's no I. I'm at office just trying to read her lip movement. That's so sweet, you guys. E, no, there's no I, there's no E. It's so sweet, yeah, you guys are so adorable. One is at a cafe, one is at an office, and you're listening to my show on lip movement. That's very sweet. Oh, there's no O, there's no A. Sorry, guys, come on. This is a trial one. It's like just practice. You can't not know this. Come on. Let's become a team. I am not part of it today. S, yes, there is S. Come on, you guys got one word and you've already lost three. Thank you, Anandya. Thank you so much. A, someone's already said, Dinesh has already said A, Aditya. There's no A. I've already cancelled 1 point. So just keep a check of what others are saying and then repeat. Because if I don't remember, you'll also lose one more point. Hi, Syed. How are you? Hello, Mahindra. Cool. Shalo. Aage. Yes. B. Yes, there is B. And yes, Gaurav, there is you. Now you can guess this, come on. Yes, there is H. There's no P. It's done, you got the word. Come on, just guess the last one. No, there's no P. Manish Prakash, there's no P. This can't be a P. Hey, what is Burush? It's brush. It's not Burush, Dinesh. It's brush. B-R-U-S-H. Alright. This is number one on my checklist. I cannot, just cannot brush teeth with some other brush. I'm using the Oral-B motor wala jo brush, the battery operated brush. That's what I operate. So I really cannot ever brush with a normal brush. It's like iPhone users can't get back to Android. It's just something like that. Okay. Next one, coming back to zero. Okay, next one on my list is this. Again, very important. Okay, the word starts from this end, okay? So don't get confused. Cool. It's back to start. You guys can again start guessing. Yes, it was brush. Yes. Again, the next word is related to things that you need to carry when you're traveling. So keep that in mind. Don't give me random words. It starts from your and yawns. All right, come back to the game. Let's start. Brush is done, people. Brush is done. I'm assuming. The video is reaching a little slow to you guys, so I'm just gonna wait till you guys start guessing this. Come on. Middle of the week, we're playing games. No, there's no R. No R. Last ended with R doesn't mean even this has R. A, there's no A. There is I. The two I's, in fact. And there is no B. Sorry. It starts from this side. There's no S. I was thinking of adding an S, but there's no space in the end. Anything plural makes it just a longer word. Also, by the way, the longer the word is, the easier, because the probability of getting that alphabet in the right ones is more. E, yes, there are two E's again. Nice. I is already done. There's no O. Sorry. Luggage, someone guessed a word which is wrong, so you guys are losing 2 points. 1, 2. Wrong words lose 2 points, guys. Do not guess words. G, no. B already ho chuka hai. You guys just have 2 chances. So if someone guesses words, any one of you guess words, you will lose the game. T, no, there's no T. Last one. You seem tired. No, I'm not tired. I'm very happy and happy and gay. No, not that happy and gay right now, but no, there's no T. Someone just mentioned T. There's no T. Sorry. U. No. I'm gonna give you... Oh, sorry, there's one more chance. Sorry. 1 second. M, that is M, yes. You guys have one more chance. Come on. D, there is D. Prakash is playing very smart. Prakash, I love the way you're playing. Good going, because you have almost guessed the word. J, there's no J. There's no R. There's no X. You guys lost it. Sorry, peeps. There's no H also. Should I reveal what the word is? Or do you want a few last guesses? Any few last guesses? The hint is, it's just the checklist from what you need to carry when you're traveling. Just 2 alphabets left. I'm just gonna give you like 2 last chances. Yes, Jalpa, it is medicine. Brilliant. One off again, a top. Of course, this is a topper priority than brushes. But yeah, I think I just can't do the brush. Sorry for the yawning. Not sorry for the yawning. Alright, okay. Next one is... I can't finish the line. But is interesting. Alright, next word is this. Here you go, start guessing. You know, I should use this as like hiding my when I yawn. For example, like I want to yawn now, I should do this. Yawn and come back. I should do that. Okay, anyway, I'm sorry, I can't help it. Your wedding is getting me crazy. I'm always tired by 9:30, 10. Not my fault. Okay, if Lucho was here, he would have been like, stop yawning. But never mind. Okay, start guessing. Start. Awesome. Chalo, start guessing. C, there's no C. No E. No H. No S. C ho gaya, someone's already said C. No I. Yeah, there's O. You got the word, Satish. You hit the right nerve. You almost got it. Chalo batao do baaki piche kya hoga. There's something stuck here. Okay. D, yeah, there is D. There's no A, there's no E. There's no P, there's no Z. There's no R, it's done. I've not gotten the gift, Lijo. I'll get it tomorrow. So come live tomorrow. I'll get it tomorrow. Theek hai? Kal mil jayega. If you can hear me out, that is, I'll get it tomorrow. Not today. Chalo, guess. How can you not guess this? Guys. Shah. there are words niche. Yes, Gaurav, it's food. It's not. How can it be book? There's a D in the end. How can it even be book? Yahan pe D likha hua hai maine. And like I said, Lijo, I've not got it yet. I will get it tomorrow. Okay, so wait for it. Thanks, Hemant. Why are you thanking me? What's up? Alright, next one. Cholo, start. Start, guys. Start. Sure. This is the last one, huh? And again, like, for people like us, one of the top priorities. Something that Lijo and Dashpita are missing right now. This is something that they should be having right now. Yes. Guess what is this? I'm getting late feedback, sorry. Anyway, start guessing this one. Come on. No S. Bad start. It's fine. Go for it. Start guessing. A, there is A. There is P. There is E. Very good, guys. Good going. A, P, E. Sab kuch tha. Yes, more, faster, come on. S, Jatin Gohil, Aditya has already, Jalpa Gohil, Aditya has already said S. So please check before writing an alphabet. E is done. Okay. It's already done, guys. Tomorrow topic is, oh, it's about alcohol. No wonder. Okay, come on. I'm not, you're not seeing clearly. I can't see anyone, yaar. Aap hi nahi, mujhe koi nahi dikh raha hai. Cholo, guess. Yes, it is earphone. Crystal, brilliant. Now that you guys guessed this fast, I'm gonna, oh, gir gaya. Never mind. No, just because you guessed this fast, I'm gonna give you guys one more. Theek hai? Last one. Okay. Next thing important in your travel diary is. Oh, sorry. Cholo, last one. Start guessing. Sorry. One alphabet just fell off. Okay, guess. Yes, come on, guess. Chalo, yes. Oh. No, it will reach me. It's already couriered from GOQii office. and I'll be getting it tomorrow. So don't worry, I'll open in front of you only tomorrow. ठीक है? चलो आगे बताओ. Why did the comments stop? Is my show lagging so much? Shadi bhi ho gayi hai. No, the comments are not coming. Hey, what happened? I don't see comments. Okay, my stream is stuck. Yeah, my stream is stuck. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it doesn't show an increase anywhere. Lost the video. Can you guys see me now? Is it visible? Can you guys see me? No? Anyway, chalo, let's just move out then since it's not working. Bye then. Remember, good things happen to good people. I don't know if you can hear me or no, but take care. Have a